Central is taking on the name of its parent company, Carlton. From next week, the station will be getting a new name and a new look.
This is Carlton Television, part of the ITV network.
Despite the name change, your favourite Central programmes, including Central News, will be staying the same.